Not for me. No thanks.
The first stop on our Ticino tour was the Verzasca Valley. It's famous for its glowing emerald waters flowing fast through the smooth boulders of the valley and its historic bridges.
Entertaining just watching them jump off.
Pretty there. Cool to just be hiking these ancient footpaths. And the scenery around here is just beautiful. Feels like nothing has changed.